What's going on, guys? Cell5585 back here with the battle of the 90s. We've got our winner upper deck versus our other winner NBA hoops. So Skybox and Fleer were beat out, so we're gonna start chasing Jordan again, and let's go ahead and start with hoops this time. And if you guys like these videos, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, and we'll bring you some more of these kind of old school battle box or pack battles. And we can also do NFL. We'll do like a Jerry Rice or a Joe Montana or something. All right, so here is a 1990 hoops, Xavier McDaniel. We got it right off the bat. We got David Robinson, Rookie of the Year. So that's a good card there. And we're giving this away, this Phoenix 2021 Fireburst set, factory set, over 200 cards. All you have to do is like, comment, and subscribe down below on any video. And once we hit our sub goal, I'll be sending that out to one of y'all guys. So here is David Robinson. We got Byron Scott for the Lakers. Herb Williams, Kevin Willis, Tyron Corbin, Dave Porzingis, Jim Nealon, Paul Morski, John Paxton, not bad, Mike Sanders. We got a gold card back here, so I'm going to pull from the back. Cliff Livingston, Gerald Wilkins, Chris Morris, and our gold card is Clyde the Glide Drexler. All-Star West, so that's cool. Throwback to Clyde the Glide right there. Go ahead and get him in a sleeve. Oh, I didn't even sleeve up David. Let me put him in a sleeve real quick. And we'll get on to the next pack. Oh. All right, on to pack number two. Hoops, not bad start out of the gate. See if I can keep it up. Start with the sixth man award, Ricky Pierce. Got a Brad Daugherty, good player. Patrick Ewing. Patrick Ewing was a good defenseman for the Knicks there. Center, I guess. And I'll take down, that's my Anthony Edwards prismatic card I got from Prism the other day. Alright, so we got Ewing up there, got Fred Roberts, Sam Vincent, and this is the iconic Jordan wearing the number 12. I've already got one of these cards, but it's nice to have another one. It's the only game he ever wore number 12 in. Somebody stole his jersey or he forgot it. I don't know what the story was, but I know he had to wear that number for one game. So that's kind of a collector's deal. I'm going to take down a rookie card to James Bouknight. I'm pretty high ceiling for him. All right, we got Sidney Lowe, Kenny Walker, Quentin Daly, Robert Reed, Ricky Green, and we got the gold card behind there. We're going to go Rick Adelman, Tellus Frank, Chris Ford, Richie Arbueto, and the gold card is, bang, Michael Jordan, All-Star East. Heck yeah. So we got a Michael Jordan. It's a little off-centered there on the back. Not too bad on the front. It's a little heavy on the left side. But it is a Michael Jordan. Take one of those every day. I don't think I have this card either. So that is pretty awesome. There's my Scotty Barnes rookie card. So I don't know. Hoops is making it really hard. And we still got one pack to go. I think if we saw maybe another, maybe a Larry Bird or something, that might just seal the deal. We got a Keem Elijah one. That's pretty close to sealing it. I'll sleeve him up in a second. He's got some bad damage to him. I got a rookie, Vlade Divac. He was a good player. Got another rookie, J.R. Reed. Jim Paxton. We got a checklist there. Jim Peterson, Jeff Greer, Harvey Grant, Steve Kerr. Gotta sleeve up Steve Kerr for how many championships he's winning with the Warriors. I won't put him up on the list up here, but I do got to show you right here. There's some pretty good dings on that card. That's what happens when you're the first card in the box, usually, or in the pack. I got a Larry Smith. Got a Horace Grant. He was one of my favorite players. Played for the Magic and the Bulls. From the back, we got Ron Hartenstein, coach. Got a Bob Thornton and Lester Connor. And our gold card, Irvin Johnson. Magic Irvin Johnson. All-Star West. Nice. All right. Well, good luck, Upper Deck. If you guys watched my other video, you know that Upper Deck won because of, I think they had two Michael Jordan cards. And they had that kind of hollow looking Jordan card. Go ahead and sleeve these rookies. That was the only, got two rookies in one pack, and that was the only rookies we got. But that Vlade Divac is kind of a cool rookie card there. All right. Ricky Green, John Paxton, award winner. All right, so we're going to move these off to the side and get going with Upper Deck. So we got three packs, same deal. See if they can compete. If I had to throw a vote out there, I would say that they're pretty much untouchable, Hoops is right now. Well, I lied because we got a Michael Jordan right off the bat. All-Star checklist, though. It is a checklist, but it still is a Jordan card, so we will throw him up there. Okay, one for one, Jordan. Got another checklist, and that's got Jordan on it again. So, back-to-back Jordan checklists. And let's see, our next card is Kevin Johnson, good player. Ron Anderson. Thought he was, yeah, he's, is he stuck? No, that's the same card. Okay. This is a flip back and forth deck. Gary Grant. All right. John Williams. Yeah, Upper Deck. Don't ever do this again. Flip back and forth and back and forth. Jerome Kersey, Darnell Valentine, Jim Ellis, and let's see, got an Adrian Caldwell and a Randy Brewer. So nothing much. Kevin Johnson and a couple Jordan checklists. So yikes, long ways to go. But it only takes one banging card to change it all. So let's hope it can do it. Come on, Upper Deck. Larry Johnson, good player. I don't know if he's, I think Upper Deck might need some help, so I'm gonna throw him up there with, we'll go with Sam Vincent. We'll throw him up there against the Sam Vincent Jordan card. All right, our next card, there's Steve Smith and the Admiral. That's a cool card there. The Collector's Choice. San Antonio Spurs checklist. So, it's a checklist, but it's a cool checklist. So, we'll put that against David on David. And get on to the next pack here. We got Kevin Edwards. Rest of the pack, anyways. Delaney Rudd. Xavier McDaniel. Craig Eklow. And we're going to do the flip back and forth thing again. Got Larry Nance. His son's in the league right now, I believe. Maurice Cheeks. Greg Anderson. We got a Kevin Johnson again. And a Karl Malone. So, good player in his time. Don't really mess with Karl Malone because of the off the court stuff. But we'll put him over there. We'll put him with Patrick Ewing. And on to the next pack. Final pack. Let's see what we can do. I like these kind of 90s basketball openings. They're kind of cool. Victor Alexander. We got an Orlando Magic checklist. Scott Skiles. That's a cool card. I like these checklists. I don't know if they're worth anything, but they're cool. We'll put him, I guess, Clyde the Glide. We'll put him up against Clyde. All right, and then we got another checklist of Sean Kemp. Okay, heating up a little bit. Heating up a little bit. And I don't think I might have used all my stands. So we'll put that one up against Hakeem. See if anybody can beat Magic. Got Bimbo Coles. Bill Cartwright. Benoit Benjamin. Kenny Williams. So we got here. Michael Williams. Terry Mills. Tyron Corbin. Dan Shays. And Mark Allaire. So the only people that could do it would be Kevin Johnson, Maurice Cheeks, Larry Nance, Steve Smith, or Kevin Johnson. I don't think Kevin's going to beat out Magic Johnson, one of the greatest to ever do it. So, you can put down who you think won below, but I'm going to say hoops with Magic Johnson, Michael Jordan, the Sam Vincent, Michael wearing 12, David Robinson, Rookie of the Year, Clyde Drexler, Patrick Ewing, and Hakeem Olajuwon would definitely beat the Jordan checklist. Larry Johnson, Kevin Johnson, David Robinson, Scott Skiles, and Karl Malone. But yeah, vote down below who you think will win. If you guys enjoy these videos, let me know by hitting that like button, and we'll do some more. I'll see you on the next one.